There you go. Alright, Hedman needs to win this. He's like 6'7".
Yeah, you're fighting James Neal for fuck's sakes.
Are you gonna knee me?
Oh shit.
You should have been something more
oh,
blue.
Oh shit.
I guess, but. Oh no, you're gonna beat me!
Oh
no,
shit!
No. Oh no! Yes! Look at that comeback! You had me beat! Look at the momentum I gained. Uh oh.
Barely any.
Yeah, because it was only full. Dude, you had me beat. And then I just came back. Boom, boom, boom. I messed up your hair too, look. And they're already back, by the way. Look.
Yep, because the penalty's off.
And I scored like 30 goals on you. But never mind. What the hell is that? Don't hunt the boys, come on. Oh, Weber's gonna kill me. Oh, I wanna kill Weber. I wanna hip check Weber.
You do?
Uh-huh.
You're gonna hip check Weber.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh. Wow. Oh shit! Oh yes, I go. I got Bishop. I can hit you with Bishop. He's like 6'8". Boo!
That's nothing for the blue skirt.
I'm gonna come back in this game like I came back in that fight. Rene's actually pretty tall too, that's gonna be awesome. Tremendous save, and even the shooter realizes how good that was. Dead? I think I'm gonna put a fourth line out there. I think this is time for some momentum. Here, take the puck and win it. That's so many penalties in a row.
Oh no!
Get the puck! Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, dump it. Oh, dude. No, he let go. I want to take the goal. Oh shit. That's okay. Where's my penalty?
What a fucking shit show.
It's like a random, like it's like a regular dropping game. Go for it.
Yeah.
Oh, pfft. Is grabbed by Suster. Tampa Bay's in their own end, carrying it off. Picks it up in his own end. Oh my god, you guys are so tall. Shit! Shit!
Great job slipping on by. 2-on-1 opportunity. Oh wow. Nap
by Nystrom. Why can't I come out of the net? Setting things up in their own end. Collected by Garrison.
He's into the slot. Damn it. Give me a fucking puck. Close call there. I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you
got terrific glove save. Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get it. I'm a fourth line's tired. Alright, third line. You know, blows on the ice for like the whole, like, from like 17 minutes to 9 minutes.
Wow, what a shot by Weber. Oh my god.
Get your goalie to get it, and then stay there. I'm gonna come and hip check you. No, don't move! I'm gonna hip check you.
Look at the moves! Oh.
What the, what? And picked up now by Hedman. That was two guys and still didn't get me to like stumble. Shit, that's a goal.
Sorry.
Nashville's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Gathered in by Jackman.
Oh, you're done.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
And the puck taken hold of by
I can't think of this. Bear's dead.
Good, he's old anyway.
Oh, Boyle. Boyle's like the real life enforcer. Look at this, you can't take the puck away from him. And I'm gonna deke. Since skate.
Looks ahead to
Oh shit.
Good for you too, it lagged for me there. Where's the one that hit you? Oh, you're tall.
Steps between the circles. Terrific save.
Oh, you're not the same.
With this puck being so close to that, this is.
Yo, look at the puck control. You. Give it to me. Boyle's still on the ice. Holy shit.
To the middle. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to
that even get
the
neck.
Shot away. Moves in front.
What? How do you still get the puck?
Snaps it to Weber. Walks in.
Woo! Oh no! Shit, I was gonna fucking tackle you. Oh, no way.
Rage.
Yo, you saw that though? I was so close. Yeah. Look. I did the wrong animation here, look. It was Hedman too. Ah, I did the wrong animation, or I had you.
Hey, let's say Weber.
I like how Hedman tries to block it, but he knows it's Weber, so he gets out of the way.
Yeah.
So, fuck it.
What a shot. Boo.
Bishop's performance so far, not one he's proud of, as we had to break.
Look, what the fuck? He's like, I'll move out the way.
Blue skirt power.
What's the hits? I'm destroying in hits, yes. Triple the hits. And your triple, I guess, or the score. Where's Subban? Oh god.
Let's a shot fly. Gathered in by Johansson. Long pass sprung to Forsberg.
No. 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 Shit.
Look at the dangles. I'm feeling it.
Yeah.
Sorry, Rock.
Alright, this is it. This is it, Dangler. They are doing
very well on the shot. Blue skirt power, dude. Tell you. It's real.
Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. On to Hedman. Pitching it to Johnson.
Good. Oh, okay.
Puck is seized by Neal. In their own end, lugging it along. Moving it to Kucherov. Neutral zone carry by Steven Stamkos. He's shown us quite a bit on that move, didn't he? He can start some danger here.
Kucherov just stole the puck away from me.
Along in the defensive zone. Goalie out of the net, puck on his stick.
Oh, shit! No, he annihilated him.
Fucking killed Bishop. He's left behind on a great deep. Oh, look at the moves.
Nice.
Steps between the circles.
Oh my god.
Cuts between the blue lines and the possession taken by Wilson.
Wow, what a pass.
Oh. fouled by Wilson. I'm getting the puck from like every time I dive, it's like right beside it. Oh shit, you're dead. No, he went head first into the boards like at 30 miles per hour. Nice move to shake on through. Don't dig away from the hits. Oh shit. Dig into the hits, so like. I know. Yeah, I killed Ellis though. I'm gonna head first into the boards at like 30 miles per hour.
I'm sorry. I'll go for hits now.
Hit him! Ah.
He's trying to fight. Garrison's looking for some
trouble here. Hurry up already. Drop your gloves. Defensive. Oh, you want to fight?
Set out and not yet.
Hit me. Hit me! Oh, shit! Yeah, look at his hair. He messed up his hair. Oh shit. Wait, you're gonna see this. Yo, look at his helmet, it pops up in the air. Look at that. Boop. Yeah. Look at his helmet. Yeah. Did you kick his helmet
stuck
up?
On my stick.
Oh, it's you, yeah. Okay. That's such a great screenshot. They're winning going away. Uh-oh. I stick lifted me in between. Oh my god. Passing one off now to Fisher. No. Picked up in the attacking zone. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Why are you sticking from that guy? That's a computer.
I don't know, I'm just doing it. Enormous hit. Doyle's understanding his role, Doc, with that big hit. He hasn't had many of those here tonight.
That might change the momentum in this game. He's trying to hit Boyle.
Yeah, that was Weber.
Oh, shit! That would have been such a sick goal, too.
Yeah, he jumped over two of my guys. Oh, has he ever got the arc
going today? Why? What a chance. You keep going to that area, you're gonna get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed. Oh wow, he got the puck, but not me. Right back to the opposite
corner. Shit show. Up the wing still, oh god. With possession.
Breakaway. Die! No! He's already making jumping. Nashville's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Tampa Bay's got the face-off. Puck control by Ellis.
Sword fight. Puck is grabbed by Wilson. One yes. Into another. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Snapped up by Johnson. On through the corner. Look at that pass. Oh. No. Puck now possessed by Mike Ribeiro. Why can't I slash you? Stick, what a pass up the middle. Looks ahead to start something. Tampa Bay's in their own end and carrying it on.
Ooh, that burns his neck. He tried to do too much. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot.
Back in his defensive end to get it. The Predators. Oh, shit. A good reach prevailed. And the loose ball picked up in his own end by Hetman. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. The drama heightens in this final minute of the
season. Oh, you tripped in? Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Try to jump, you know, try to jump Deke with Weber along the bench. I'm trying to hip check you up and over the bench.
Alright, we'll do that
Next period.
Next period. We'll do it right away.
Alright.
We'll get right to Weber and I'll go along the boards.
The bench. And then,
yeah. See if I go fly into the fucking bench.
I'll stand there and hip check already, alright? And then. Alright, wait.
He's trying to do it.
Oh, wow. Give it to the guy.
Weber, get it. Weber. Weber. Weber.
Alright, alright, you got it. Now skip back. What the? offensive opportunity. Possession established on the pickup by Boyle. Speeds right on. Good work there. He showed us a lot on that one. What a stick. Chip to Yossi. Possession still as he moves it up the board. He missed sticks it up in his own end.
Nice job again. Slippery as an eel. Possession taken over by Steven Stamkos. Cut on by with that one. Great job to slip on by. Score!
Dangle.
Dangle.
Stamkos. Can I get Weber out there? Rene's moved back with the shooter as he makes the deke. He can't snuff out the post. And come to the lightning bench, and I'll hit you. Nashville's got that one. Oh, whoever, it doesn't matter. Just come here. And a bomb to Fisher. Moves up along
the boards. Guy won't do it.
I'll one it up.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm doing. He just skates right in here. Looks ahead to start something. It's like they're too scared to do it.
You know what? I'll do it. Give it to me. And then give it to me. You have checked me along the board. Oh, well, I did it too early. Remember. Alright, let's do it again. On to Garrison. Trying the probe up the wing. Well, fuck it. I guess just hit me. Just hit me. Come down and hit me. Line change.
God damn it, what a clusterfuck.
Both teams are going for line changes. Let's go have it. Oh, never mind. Good play to knock it away. Nice to win. Yes!
Oh. Shit. Tampa Bay's carrying it on through the area between the blue
lines. Oh, no way. No, he's in. The Predators lug that along in their own end. Gathered in by Nystrom. Great opportunity here. Oh, shit. And he's hammered. Tampa Bay's waiting to get get things organized in the defensive zone. Still has control. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, that was cool. Oh, wow, he goes for a length right away. That was close enough. You have to be Weber, though. And I'll be like Drouin or something. Yeah, I'm Drouin right now. Change your lineup. Get the puck to me. Change your defense.
Not Weber.
Mm-hmm. I'll be the smallest guy I have. You got him? Tampa Bay setting things up in their own
end. Yeah, he's out here. Just have to select him.
Wait, you're going to be him now. Okay.
Yep, right now. Continues on back a little further.
Turning on back, right, come. Like they did in practice. All right, stay on the boards. Okay, whatever. Oh, no. Okay, well, okay, it's fine. No, hit check me, just hit me. What do you think he's thinking? Looking for options in their own end. Sorry, I had to evade the other computer. Into the
defensive zone. Yeah, they're coming after you. Still
has been there you go. With force. Big force. You gotta keep your head up there.
And the puck is grabbed by Stamkos. It just took Weber out. Marches
on across. Oh, that's good. Oh, I meant to jump deep, my man. I said that is super trippy. Picked up in the attacking zone. Hammer. Good save there. Two immovable objects. What a hit. That comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. Looks ahead to start something. The Predators looking to head man up the wing. Two players in all. You suck. Rene's at the bench, the extra man's on. Tampa Bay's in possession of their own end. Good intercept. And the puck gathered in by Carl. Back in deep. Puck picked up by Suster. Oh, did he ever get mad? I'm on my goalie to score a goal. Great sticks there. And possession snapped up by Suster. In their own end, continue. And he continues in neutral ice. It's brought on. Here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Nashville's moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, you caught it. No.
I'm trying to score in the goalie.
Want to get another one?
Sure. How's... Oh my god.
I'll pick the shittiest team.
Rules. Custom. Of custom. There we go. You want a really shitty team? You should be the Montreal Canadiens.
Yeah. Nah. Not gonna pick an NHL team.
The Griffins. Why am I always away? What the hell?
I don't know. I must be randomly doing that.
Checkers. I'm gonna be the Ice Hogs.
Ha ha ha.
Alright, my center is Jay Claus, right?
Yeah.
Oh, he's a 77. It's McNeil.
Now I'm gonna fuck with him. Just gonna leave it.
Yeah. Oh, Brian Bickle. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah, they got some players from the Blackhawks on there.
I got a guy named Kyle Kaminsky. And Kirill go to vets. Does he go to vets a lot?
Great. Ooh, I got some decent players to put in.
You said you're not gonna pluck up the lines.
Oh, I got some scrubbies in here. I wanna switch this now.
Oh my god. They're all scrubbies.
Just relax.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Going 66 overall. Oh.
66 overall.
No, I changed it to a 75 though.
Oh.
Why do I have almost a whole team of scratch players? I have 11 scratch players. I have 2 scratch goalies, the hell? I have 2 scratch goalies that are better than my goalies that are playing.
Please.
Oh, I can view your lines too. I never knew that.
Yeah.
Oh, Svedberg. I'm gonna put sweat with sweat in. Svedberg. Yo, my defense can't hit at all. They all have like 1 stars.
That sucks.
Svedberg has 5 stars though. But he's scratched, but I'll put him on here. Yeah, Kaminsky can't hit. I have a defensive defenseman that sucks on everything. Especially hitting.
My goalie.
Jardine.
Okay. I'm ready.
Yeah. Well, screw you. Let me just change my goalie.
Not nice.
Vicentine. But I have McIntyre. 78. I'm ready. Blue Skirt Showdown number 2.
Yeah.
The Revenge of the Skirt. Deep blue sea, deep blue skirt. Sea. Skirt sea. Alright, heal.
The Griffins get the first play of the game. Grand Rapids carries it through the neutral zone. Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here.
Well, that was a horrible hit.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
There you go.
Oh my god. God, that guy just gets tossed. I don't know who that is, but he just gets
tossed.
Goal.
Try again. Oops. I shouldn't have let you try again.
That was not a smart play, Rock.
Give me a second. Should make this party bigger.
Fucking gold ear.
Ryan wants to join.
Cool.
We'll make him watch. Oh, well, hello there. You should watch our blue skirt showdown. We're playing a versus game with like no rules, so just hitting.
You're both garbage.
That's good. That's cool. The hits are amazing.
Too.
Oh, dude, I killed one of your other guys.
Oh.
Ryan's just a hater.
Yeah.
We're playing the Rockford Ice Dogs versus the Griffins. Man, these guys suck. Says the guy that blamed on Great Britain that he lost the shootout, right? I won with Japan. Freaking no, Japan. No. If both teams suck, then real skill comes out. That's the argument where, well, why they took away the legend cards and shit. Because everyone is equal, so. Good players.
My name is Rock, and I'm upset that Ryan beat me with the United States and I lost to Canada.
I beat you 2 out of 3. I beat you 2 out of 3, though, so.
USA. USA.
That's cool.
Fuck you, Ryan.
You should chant that when Donald Trump wins the presidency.
I will.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
This is an intense game.
Oh.
Pass it backwards.
But it's only 4 minute appearance, it's gonna be over really soon. Like 10 minutes. Unless freaking Dangler keeps scoring on me. Why do you hate me so much, Ryan? See, you start this shit.
He just hates you, I guess. I don't know.
I like the friendly banter.
You know what? I wish Ryan wasn't here.
Between the blue lines. God fucking damn it. Just leave. Don't kick him.
No. I'm playing, I didn't kick him.
Just leaves. Hey, they got number 7 on their team. It's this guy. This guy you're fighting with.
Look at all of their computers.
What the fuck are they doing? The computers is watching that. He's shown us quite a bit on that
move, didn't he? Oh, that's good. Fine move. Oh shit! Oh shit!
I got tabletops.
Where did Ryan go? Jeez. Shit, I wish Ryan was watching this shit.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna show it to- oh no, they're gonna show it here. Oh.
That'd be hilarious if they showed it.
Oh my god. That was hilarious. Let me watch it again.
Yeah.
You know, it said good stick lift. In my coaching.
Oh my god.
This is a revenge for last game where he destroyed Bishop.
Yeah. He has so much air. He got fucked.
Yeah, that's good.
So much air up there.
Oh god. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far? Oh my god. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now puck. Someone's watching, I guess, right? Too bad you didn't see that hit. Oh my god.
Oh. Wow.
Okay, Callahan. No! Oh, what is it saying?
Good work. Stepped on past. Laid on. Delasho. And
that's. How does he miss that? Well, you would. You would score right away.
Why are you taking your goalie out?
No, I was doing the glitch. I was trying to do the glitch.
Oh. You didn't tell me that.
I thought you saw. I tried to do it. I did it. And then it
no,
it looked...
I didn't see it. Sometimes Edzo the puck shifts too quick. It's an easy one for the shooter. There's lots of room there.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? That one goes back in where a goaltender can make it. Holy shit!
My computer dope. Grand Rapids shifting from defense to
offense, but in neutral ice. Nice. They look a legit like soccer tackle. Let me hit you. Oh shit, you win.
Oh shit, I pulled my goalie, I guess. I didn't realize it.
No! No!
Oh, what a save!
Shit!
Going.
Oh. Job in the goal crease. Grand Rapids on their own end loves that alone. And he glides on to center ice. Good hand eye, and it's out of the. I got number 11 on the team. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Well, I know when you can hit there. Back in their own end. Possession still as he moves up the wing. Great scoring chance here.
Pulling some rock moves.
They're copyrighted, bruh.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Give me my royalty.
Nah, I'll give you half of a penny.
Every deke.
Every deke's half a penny.
One solid keep and play can continue. Lugged along the line. Loose puck captured by Harrison. Bounced off the boards to Spedberg. Slides it to the point to Harrison. Got on by with that one. Goes right. Forcing attention in. Deep. Oh shit, leg.
Right. Holy fuck.
I'm lagging. Okay, I think it's better. He likes not to shoot. Collected at the boards. Waits with it. You probably slashed my stick.
It's going. No room
Shut the hell. Oh, not Comiskey. Oh my god, lag. Lag.
Yeah. It's pretty laggy.
Yes, because I'm streaming. Lag. Great job slipping on by. Yes. No. I'm trying to do the glitch.
Yeah, I know. Just giving you some time.
And won't let me do it. I can't do it. What the hell? Alright, I can't do it. Nice keep at the blue line so the attack can continue here.
Fucker.
You almost scored still?
40 minutes have been played in this contest and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment, third period coming up.
Come on, Rock, you got tons of goals.
I'm shooting more than you. Alright, I'm gonna score like a shit ton on you right now.
Drives to the net, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
What a save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. He could start some danger here. Great stick save.
What? Wait, 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 what?
What was that?
How is that possible? How is that possible?
What was that?
You pulled behind the net. You saved the goal.
I poked it out. No way.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
That's cheat codes right there.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot. I'm like, that's a goal. I'm like, wait, how did that even wow. Screw you.
Sorry.
Oh, nice. The fourth line, too.
He found this puck in mid-flight and whacked it to
the... Oh, that was sick.
Oh, wow.
Sometimes you just have to say that's a great move. Both once on the forward, once on the goal.
This is... I guess this is the karma. Dude, I've never seen that happen, though. You freaking poked him behind the net and save that. Well, even poked it right, like right to me again. Well, pass match. Directing that one to Ross. Grand Rapids really? It through center. Really? Really? Really?
What the fuck was that?
Picked up in the attacking zone. Speeds right on goal. Let's it go. Wow,
what a save. And we both think this did nothing.
Great chance here, two on one. Great scoring chance
chance here. He's in on goal.
Wow.
Oh no.
With possession through the neutral zone.
He has one leg as he's on Ben. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh.
Oh my god! I fucked up then!
Wow.
I fucked up it in. Yes.
It could be a tie game right now if I didn't poke that puck out.
Or scrum empty net while I was trying to glitch.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Or if I score it on your empty net.
You fucker. Care.
That's fat. Why is that a highlight reel for saves?
I don't know. Little saves. Big saves.
Wow, that's a wide shot. Grand Rapids setting things up in the defensive zone. Enormous collision. Holy the lid, bruh. Possession seized by Harrison. He'll move on out of his own end. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Pass right up the wing. Oh, what a play. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a dagger neck. Seems like he
was
in. Oh my god, get the goddamn puck. You know. Rockford's in their own end. Oh goddamn.
Chopped on. Right near the line. Brings a shot. He got his pad on it. Pass attempt to Spedberg. The Ice Hogs controlling play now in their own end. Good standing poke check. Ross loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Look how small my guy is. Guys are. Oh, nice hit.
Forced your goalie. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Shook right through. We are in the last minute. Accidentally blocked. Snapping a pass to Tangrady. And he pushes on through mid ice. They've got a 2-on-1. Dive. Holy shit. There you go. Oh, how did you still get the puck? How do you get up and get the puck first?
It's EA. It's in the fucking game. You put that puck in Rockford's in possession through the neutral zone. Nice move there. And they've got a 3-on-1. A lightning-like glove. Puck is thrown to Cleary.
Oh my god. No. Nice goal.
Yeah, that guy's wearing 11.
Mm-hmm. He's got a rug goal.
Yep.
Rug goal with number 11.
Toe drag. Said it was his backhand.
Yeah, you know. He would.
Control at center ice. Ice tilt. Rockford's controlling the play
in their own end. Oh my god. Good job, Joe, chopping it away. The Griffins have hung on. They have hung on and gotten the win. It counts. Stop playing with the good lead that they have. That's pretty awesome. Ryan, where are you?
Some good moments in that game.
Yep.
Chili chop go last.
Good stick lift. Outshot you, almost out of time attacked you, out hit you.
Yeah, yeah.
Noob.
Yeah. Totally.
Ryan, come back. I think so. Shane.